Joella Dwyer woke up after Election Day scared.
Donald Trump was like my parents' worst enemy. They did not like him at all.
She discovered her classmates and teachers were scared too.
The first day was rough. There were a number of students crying. I was crying. I couldn't stop. It was heartbreaking to know that this is their history.
Joella voted for Hillary Clinton in her class's mock election. Now the real world results don't match her vote.
I'm an 8-year-old black girl. I mean, he's done terrible things to women and blacks. And I'm just scared that he might hurt people and take them away from their families. I'm scared.
More than half of this third grade class comes from immigrant families. And for some of them, the rhetoric of this election hits close to home.
They came in scared that their families would go away. There's a lot of talk about what's going to happen to me if my family has to leave.
I thought some of my friends will have to go back to their own country, and then I won't be able to see them anymore.
Shana Sterkin had students write down their thoughts and says that's helped.
And I just hope that I can create a place for my students where they feel safe and loved and know that there's someone that will fight for them and give them a voice. I'm hoping that for at least our children's sake, that people can come together and make positive things happen.
That man's done and said terrible things, and I just hope that he might become a better person one day.
In Greenbelt, Michael Stern, CNS-TV.